Hi everybody, David Dealing from Markzware. Quick update here on a new InDesign file open utility. Well, actually, it's a new feature within the ID Util, a free utility for InDesign users up on the App Store for Macintosh from Markzware. Let's go check it out. All right, so I have ID Util open here. It's a app on your Macintosh, totally free, like I just said. Check it out, download at markzware.com or on the App Store is where you'll end up actually. And what's cool is what ID Util offers is full preview of your InDesign files. And for people that don't like that and want to have the InDesign icon, we do have a preference for that. Preferences. And you just turn this off. I kind of like it because what I can see right away is a preview of what the file is. Like, hey, this is the file I'm looking for. But I knew I had three or four versions from different versions of InDesign. I want the latest. Well, now I can quickly see file name's the same. But this is the CS6 document, this is the CC 2015 document. This is the one I need. Or maybe you actually need to open up this one, but not in CC 2015, but in my older CS6. Because that's what we can now do to make sure we can drag these both of these files in ID Util and right away see which is which. And get all the pages. And I can say, well, this is the one I need, the CS6 version, and click Open in ID. Now, normally on the Mac, it would open up the latest version, which would be CC 2015. Now you see it's launching CS6 here. And there you have it, opened right up in CS6, which you wanted in this case. Drag a couple other files on there. So we have a CS2, CS3, and a CC 2014. The previews you can set higher by just clicking here and resave in HD format. But now, for instance, on the CS3 file, if I hit Open in ID, it's going to give me a warning. It was created in InDesign CS3. You don't have that on here. Would you like to open InDesign CC 2015? Continue yes or no. So some very cool new things from Markzware ID Util. You can get ID Util for free over on the App Store, or you can cruise on over to markzware.com and under products, you'll see freebies, and there you can also get the download. I'll put a link here to another video with more in-depth information on ID Util. Thank you, David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.